Could you resist the temptation of a steal of a deal? And what if the discount was so magnetic that it pulled you into a trap, costing you more than you ever imagined?
I was doubting myself, should I leave the stuff there, shouldn't I?
I didn't expect that. It was shocking.